we are going to say something about Reiki. Reiki is an ancient system of spiritual healing medicine which does not warrant any diagnostic test nor any medicine. How is it possible? If you understand the human body constitution, it is easy to understand the system of medicine. Our human body has got a physical body, visible physical body, and also metaphysical body, which is called aura. The metaphysical body has got a inner aura and outer aura, within which you have got some more, 5 more layers. So totally 7 layers are there in the aura. In the innermost layer, which is called inner aura, we have got 7 major chakras. The major chakras are 7, which are responsible for our health and also disease. If you understand the composition of chakras, the function of chakras, where they are placed, it is easy to understand the system of medicine. The 7 major chakras actually bring the universal energy into our body, that is cosmic energy into our body. Once the chakras channelize the cosmic energy into our body, they are transferred into the endocrine organs. Each chakra is associated with one endocrine organ. Through the endocrine organ, the energy, cosmic energy, enters into the neurotransmitters. Through the neurotransmitters, the energy just reaches the nervous system. Automatically, the body, entire body, is filled with energy. The entire body, human body, is made up of only energy, that is divine energy. And always we are connecting ourselves to the cosmic energy through the chakras. The 7 major chakras are Sahasrara chakra, which is on the top of the head, and Agni chakra, Vishuddha chakra, Anagata chakra, Manipura chakra, Svadhisthana, Manipura chakra. Each chakra has got its own location, its own color, its own endocrine organ connection, its own control over certain physical organs and emotions. Finally, each one is associated with one Viju mantra. If you have thorough knowledge of this, you can easily understand the principles behind the Reiki system of medicine. So let us just see how we can understand the malfunctioning of the chakras and how malfunctioning of the chakra can create the disease. As long as the cosmic energy gets channelized through the chakras, we are in good health. As long as the chakras, 7 major chakras, are in harmony, we are in good health. As long as the chakras are in good or in harmony, the endocrine organs associated with the chakras are in harmony. Harmony among the chakras, which are metaphysical, harmony among the endocrine organs, which are physical, actually keep us in good condition, in health. If there is any malfunctioning of the chakra, it throws the other chakras also into malfunctioning. So disharmony among the chakra causes disease. Health is continuous flow of cosmic energy through all the chakras. Disease is malfunctioning of chakras. Malfunctioning of chakra causes the malfunctioning of the endocrine organ, which we call in modern medicine as hormonal imbalance. So imbalance among the chakras, imbalance among the endocrine organs, is nothing but the disease. Health is malfunctioning of the harmony among the chakras. Disease is malfunctioning of the chakra. Let us see in the next chapter.